Excellent choice. This is a tale of blood and sadness, when vicious Mongols hunted every twin on Tsushima and captured their spirits. The island prayed for warriors to save the twins, and the ghosts answered the call. They tracked the captive twins to a Mongol roadblock.
Enemy right there!
Ghosts tracked the prisoner's trail through the camp, but the captive twins were nowhere to be found. Cart tracks, cut deep in the ground, provided the only sign of where they went. The ghosts followed the trail. Mongol's eyes burned with dark flame, a sign of their dreadful bond. Cursed Mongols fell, their link shattered. Ghosts found the carts, but not the twins. Only wheel tracks remained, leading deeper into the forest. The ghosts followed, determined to rescue the twins of Tsushima. A Mongol cart traveled up the road, escorted by foes protecting mysterious cargo.
Good.
With their enemies slain, the ghosts were free to search the cart. Inside, they made a grisly discovery. Human hearts, freshly harvested from the twins of Tsushima. They struck out, following the cart's direction. By reaping the hearts of Tsushima's twins, the Oni were able to tether themselves to each other, sharing a life force that could not be broken so long as one of them remained alive. The ghosts arrived at a war camp to confront its gruesome leaders. By the ghosts. They would no longer prey on the twins of Tsushima. But a greater threat still lurked in the shadows. Only a powerful Onibaba could have tethered such spirits. But that is another story for another time. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. What legend would you like to hear? Excellent choice. The cunning ghosts discovered that all Mongol messengers passed through a single command post, the heart of their network of scouts and spies. These ghosts knew that if they destroyed this camp, Mongol commanders awaiting orders would be met with utter silence. Reinforcements were on their way.
They didn't stand a chance.
The enemy had not yet given up.
All of them are dead.
The ghost readied themselves for another attack. The ghosts braced themselves for another battle. I have many legends for you to enjoy. Which of these legends interest you? What legend would you like to hear? Let's begin. Choose, and I'll tell it. What legend would you like to hear? Choose, and I'll tell it. A harrowing tale.